The foam isn't considered to be toxic. It is a bit of an irritant. So basically what we did with the folks is we cleaned them off, washed them down, offered them showers. That's the initial mitigation step.